Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition Blind. Now heading to the Baldur's Gate docks.
Why me?
One is not forced to walk in the steps of their father.
Antillus Folsom says, "Ah, Elminster told me you'd pass by this way soon enough. Looking into the Iron Throne, are we?" Hopefully you're a friend, Elminster? Tedious old fellow, isn't he? I suppose I would be, too, if I lived to see as many centuries as he has. But enough talk of the good, Sapphire. I've come to tell of the dark. You've a very special heritage, child. One that graces you with more enemies than friends, I fear. This city holds many secrets and dangers, and, as you have rightly come to suspect, the Iron Throne lies somehow at the core of it all. Your investigations will not go unnoticed, nor, like as not, unpunished. I urge you to curry the favor of Scar and Duke Elton, both of the Flaming Fist, as they are good men at heart, and capable of providing you with some guidance and protection in this urban vast. But I tarry here too long. It is best we not be seen together. Dinah here says, "Thou would do well to take the advice. It not only cometh from a sage, but I also concede that haste is needed for the peaceful resolution of this grave matter." Antilla says, "I could not have said better myself, lady."
Sure.
I guess we... Yeah, he's busy. Who are all these people? Commoner... Belgian? Commoners in Belgian. And a girl.
Hey, friend. Good to meet a fine sod such as you.
Hello there.
Hear about the heroes of Nashkel? Some good folk, mercenaries, it said, came down and solved all that town's problems. Yeah, they still...
What do you need?
They still seek my death.
You're a long-tongued lout, ain't you?
Like the guards from Entar Silver Shield's estate as well. Right, let's talk to Belgian.
Who you are? No, not I.
What do you wish of me? I do not have much time or inclination for talk. Okay, so we have a dwarf. Flirting with a gnome. My purse looks heavy. You look worried. Is there any way I can help you? Unless you can find a small gnome with an attitude problem the size of Waterdeep, you cannot help me. Well, perhaps we will speak again later. It should not be too hard to find a small one with a big attitude. They all seem to have large personalities. Yeah, we keep it in our noses. Move along. A strange gnome. Is that journal? I encountered an enigmatic gnome. He seems to be looking for another gnome, not presently in my company. Perhaps it should be worth my while to return if I meet one matching his description. Perhaps. Looks like a quest added, like not an official, from the way that it was written in the journal.
You're a long-tongued lout, ain't you?
Sure am.
I want my mommy. You funny looking.
You don't look friendly at all. Well, that's Kagan for you. You do. Let's look around. I think we've been through that.
Hey, friend. Good to meet a fine sod such as yourself.
Yes?
Jopalin's Tavern. Sailor Noof. Sailor Finch.
Why me?
Is that guy puking on us? I flounder.
London I eats cod.
I flounder and then I lobster. I flounder and then I lobster. But with all my soul I know, she'd be a swimming home to me. Okay.
Ew, pal.
Sailor Dan.
Hello, pal.
How are there, mate? Pull you up a chair and let us carouse together. We all here be sailors of the Yawning Mary, testing our land livers while on shore leave. The Yawning Mary? Aye, she's a fine ship who moves at a fast clip, though ne'er been better, you have my word. We'd have outsailed Balduran himself were he still here to meet the challenge. From where do you hail, sailor? What's that? I be a salt-encrusted citizen of the high seas, I be, and a 10-time survivor of the scurvy wastin' Neverwinter, Waterdeep, the Gate, Athcatla. I'll lay anchor in them all, but I'll ne'er rest easy with their shiftless firmaments beneath me. Okay. Sailor Owl.
Excuse me.
You're excused. Aye, mate, bend your ear for a second. What do you call a fish with no eyes? I don't know. Fish! Har, 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 you're a landlubber if I saw one, mate. Sailor Joss?
I think I had too much to drink.
Probably. What do you do with the drunken sailor? What do you do with the drunken sailor? What do you do with the drunken sailor? Early in the morning. Shave his belly with a rusty razor, I think is the next line. Sailor Noof.
Why are the streets so wobbly?
Why are the streets so wobbly? Oh, I's the buy that builds the boat, and I's the buy that sails her, and I's the buy that catches the fish and brings them home to Liza. Alrighty then.
Why are the streets so wobbly?
Sailor Al is over here. Yeslik. Yeslik. Someone's looking for a Yeslik, aren't they? Sounds very familiar indeed. You've been good to me, friends. Bust some heads, will you? I think we've talked to a Yeslik. Of course, there's so many people you meet around here, it's ridiculous. One floor, I guess?
You want some whiskey?
Pray tell, what has brought you into my fine establishment today? New customers are always a welcome sight. I have a coin or two burning a hole in my purse. Let's see what you have to offer. Yeah, I don't need any of this stuff. Okay. These people are puking all over. Let's get out of here.
All right.
Cordier?
Glad to meet you, friend.
Hi, the name's Cordier. I'm from down south, where the cloud peaks tumble into the sea. A pair of sirens has been trying to move into the area. They sank my fishing boat and put me right out of work. If they weren't so dang beautiful, it would be a lot easier to convince people of how much of a nuisance they can be. for deer and the sirens. A fisherman named Cordier tells of a pair of sirens in his fishing grounds near where the cloud peaks meets the sea. Well, we've been there, I'm pretty sure. And fought them. Just a club. Going upstairs, looking for your bathroom.
Good job.
Found it. I'll be right down.
A decency is refreshing. So many we meet are lacking.
She says that.
Thank you for your kind words.
So Dinah here says that as we're robbing people. Cool, another healing potion. It's your Shadowdale 1, I have that.
Alright, why me? Why me?
Help! Help!
Don't come in here. There's a basilisk loose. Get out while you still be able. How did a basilisk get into a warehouse in the center of the city? Gorpal Hind and his adventuring band, the Merry Fools, captured the beast a few weeks back. It was to be transported to Waterdeep to be shown at a carnival, but the thing woke up from a magical slumber before it was supposed to. But enough talk. Run!
All right.
All right, I don't like anything like that memorized, unfortunately. And I have some scrolls that can take somebody out of being petrified. Harmful magic. Potion of mirrored eyes, immune to petrification and gaze attacks. Okay. Did I not move it? All right, we'll have these two guys take it. And the rest of us will just hang out over here.
All right.
Full plate and packing steel.
Alright, Sphene Gem and 73 gold. Should we see if there's anything else around here?
Sure.
Who knows? Well, there's one. There might be more. Nope, we're actually good. Alright, good. Hopefully it was worth using those two potions.
Alright.
Good job.
Two slings. And a composite longbow. I guess you just ran out. Sounded creepy the way it ran out like that. Your crossbow and light crossbow. Well, I keep hitting that. Didn't mean to. Studded leather armor. Yeah, give me something good. Regular short bows. Regular arrows. Some bullets. I'll take them. Very rare to find bullets. Bolts. Pretty rare to find those too. Well, that's it. How disappointing. Oh, that fits. Wait. No, I got 30. Wait. These are bullets. Oh, I'm using plus one. Six left. Okay. Done in here, whatever this warehouse is.
All right. Why me?
Pretty slim pickings.
You're a long-tongued lout, ain't you?
Is that Keshel? Keshel? Hey there, youngin. How be you this fine day? Come for a stroll about the docks, have you? A better place for thinking there cannot be. Many's the time I've walked these rails and boards, and me cares just wash away, by gum. Have you lived here your whole life? Not yet. Ha! Huh. Not yet, I says. You asked if I had lived here all my life, and I says not yet. I can still make him laugh, by gum. That joke used to have the boys on deck rolling around like flounders flopping on the poop deck. Of course, they stopped laughing so much a few years back after they had heard it for the thousandth time. Come to think of it, you're not laughing all that much either. Eh, I'll just go stand over here a while. Can't talk to him, okay.
Go pester someone else.
Never.
Sure.
Was I interrupted opening that?
I need an... Sure.
Noralee?
Why me?
Hail.
Good day, and hello to you.
I just had some new armor shipped in from Waterdeep, and I'm afraid I must have dropped the gauntlets into one of the shipping crates somewhere between here and the harbor. Please, if you can find them before someone else picks them up, I'd be most grateful. Noralee's gauntlets. Alright, speaking of more and more quests here. A half-elf called Noralee is searching for her new gauntlets, which she lost somewhere between the harbor and the warehouse where she works. Alright, we'll keep an eye out for him.
Sure.
Barrels are usually fair game. See if anyone comes looking for us.
Why me?
More stuff. Ooh. We take that stuff? Is that alright? An oil of speed. Nice. Was using it? Oh. Alright. No one's coming after us yet.
Yep. Hey, how are things going?
She's all the way over there and facing the other way. Potion of stone form and potion of defense. Defense potions are freaking awesome. Bunch of potions around here. I like it.
Sure.
Did I look in this one? Not sure. If I did, it was empty. Or I took something.
All right.
Hey, old commoner.
Hello.
Hanging's too good.
All right.
I don't... Sure.
Fools to cross my path.
Larriaz says, stay away from me, dirtman. Come no closer. Oh, is she a Sirene? What are you doing so far away from your home? Aren't you a Sirene? Don't you belong in the ocean? You say right. I am not meant to be here, but that not matter. Get out now. Leave. How did you get here? Maybe there's something we can do to help. There's nothing you can do to help. Larriaz was caught by land-home fishermen, then brought to their dirt land as prize. They try to take advantage of Larriaz, and they all die. You die too, unless you leave now. Calm down, Larriaz. We can help. Can't help Larriaz. She's been away from water too long. Larriaz dying now. She wished to die alone. Get out! Get out! Larriaz no want stupid dirt men watch her die. Oh my god, we've never seen a Sirene die from exposure. It might be a learning experience. But we might be able to do something to help you. At least let us try. There's nothing you can do. Leave Larriaz alone. She say it for the last time. Let her die in peace. But we can help you. Stay calm and we'll see what we can do. I warn you to stay away. You shall die as this home family died. Alright. Everybody get her.
What?
Go for the...
We warned you. Oh, there's a dead person. We got a pearl.
A simple matter.
Alright. That's the way she wanted it.
All right. right, all right.
I usually don't get to open these because they have, you know, people in them that are alive still and call the guards and such. A turquoise gem. Have I read this? I don't remember seeing a turquoise, but I probably did anyway. Turquoise is an opaque aqua stone with darker mottlings and is found in the more arid reaches of the realms. Horsemen will often place a sliver of this stone in a horse's harness as a sign of good luck. Hmm. I'm pretty sure I've read this about the pearl. Alright, let's see what's upstairs.
Sure.
More dead people.
Sure.
Alright, alright.
Another pretty big family. Should kill them all. Oh, the humanity. One gold. Seriously, one gold?
All right. Why me?
Well, that was interesting.
All right.
There's a lot of homes around here.
Why me?
I'm nothing of value. Please let me be.
What? Ghorak! We heard about him. Stand by, Ghorak. Just let me check your books. History of the Dragon Coast. I have that one. And Shadowdale 6. I have that one. Wow. He's in not a good way.
I'm nothing of value. Please, let me be.
For your own health and that of your children, come no closer. I was cursed with this fell disease as punishment for my wickedness. Diseased! Diseased! Stand well back. Let us cure you of your affliction. No, your potions and magics are of little use. The only way to cure this sickness is to right the wrongs of the past. Behind a painting of the three old kegs, you will find the skull of my brother, Karaf. Ooh, we have it. Take it to Agnesia in the ladies' hall. She will know what to do with it. Oh. Okay. Ghorak the Diseased. When I offered to cure Ghorak the Disease, he asked me to fetch his brother's skull from its hiding place behind a painting in the three old kegs. Then Ghorak wants me to present Karaf's skull to Agnesia in the ladies' hall. I can't wait to hear what she has to say about that. That's why I remember the name, because people were, when we first came into Baldur's Gate, they were talking about Ghorak and Karaf, two brothers. This one's dying, and the other one died years ago. But I wonder why his skull is there. Let's look around, if we can. Yeah.
I have nothing of value.
I'm gonna help you out. First, I'm gonna take your stuff.
All right.
Yes, you have the Dead 3. History of Shadowdale 13. I am relatively sure. Let me just check. Nope, we have that. We need 10 and 11.
What you want?
Oh.
All right, all right.
That's open. 43 gold. Throwing daggers. Don't need those.
Go pester some. Why me? Sure.
We'll return the skull.
Sure.
Or bring the skull. Warehouse, Jopalin's Tavern. Okay. Is that commoner?
Hello.
Hi. So we can go down here, cool. Where are you going? Empty. Oh, now he's running up there. Okay. As long as no one jumps in the water trying to get back up or something. Peel back the fog of war as much as possible. Okay. So here is something. Harbor Master's building. I guess we'll check it out. There's the Harbor Master himself.
All right.
Nasty times are coming, I reckon.
Hey there, what can I do for you? Can we do that? Charter a ship? We've been investigating some of the weird goings-on of Baldur's Gate, and we thought that the Harbor Master must know a great deal, what with the comings and goings of the merchant ships. Yeah, as the Harbor Master, I'm privy to a lot of what's going on. What is it that you want to know? Tell us what you know about the iron shortage. The iron shortage, eh? Well, there's not much to tell. The Nashkel mines basically shut down, and bandits making it impossible to ship overland, iron's becoming rare. Recently, though, the Iron Throne's been shipping in iron through their merchant fleet. It's really strange, because their main competitors aren't doing the same, just letting the Throne hog the whole market. General updated. I don't know where it is in here. Anything else? I'm really busy now, so I'm gonna have to ask you to come back sometime later. Oh, but I wanna ask you the other things. Nothing in here to see, huh? Alright. Oh, we got all these barrels to check out. Oh, I can't walk there. How do I get... Okay, we don't know how to get there. Well, is it stairs there? Okay, I see them.
To meet you, friend.
Caracas? Oh, there, watch your step on the wharfs hereabouts. The sea spray can make the cobbles a touch treacherous. My name is Caracas. Is there anything I can help you with? What do you do here? I beat the Duke's own dockhand, if you will. Well, all right, I'm just a dockhand like any other, but I've been aboard the royal galleys to unload wares from the New World. A New World? Is there some sort of dimensional portal in the middle of the sea through which you pass to get there? 'Tis better yet. They say now the world is no longer flat, that has become round. A perfect sphere wrapped around itself like a wizard's crystal. We perch atop its upright half, and the new world of Mastika clings to its underside like so many bats. Someday I shall sneak aboard one of these ships, and that I may see such wonders. A new world, Himwin says. Wow, that sounds so exciting. I'd like to go there someday. Well, if what he says is true, perhaps someday we'll set foot on it. I'd like to as well. That's the spirit. No place is too remote. No place too unknown. No place too dangerous for us. Last thing, I don't know about that. Well, as long as there's a place where a girl can freshen up from time to time, at least. Anyway, I'd really like to see what can be on an unexplored area of this world. Maybe they have a race of humans with pink hair. Wouldn't that be the greatest? I do want to talk to him more, so I'm not going to choose that. Your new world is no hero's quest, but rather a blind fool's errand. I have read that between the brutality of the Flaming Fist and the witless terror of Am, your precious new world has been coated with the blood of its innocents 10 times over. Aye, the new world's conquerors may be fools, but its historians shall be wiser. Regardless of how red run the rivers now, the pages of history shall read only as we write them. Rivers pristine and blue, and a lush and open continent, void of all inhabitants. Therein lies the secret strength of empires. They can afford the folly of constructed memories. I guess we can't talk to him anymore. Okay. Alright, send...
As directed.
Not you. Send one person down to check out these... Oh wait, isn't there some up? Oh, there's some dead in here. Never mind. I saw a fish. They're all empty. Fog of war. Okay. What's that? A well or something?
I need an ale. Sure.
All right. More buildings. Someone's looted all this stuff before us. What a shame.
Good job.
I don't want... Sure.
We got ogre mages. Oh boy. What the hell place is this? Ogre Mage says, little pink ones, you shall all die. The son of murder offers 10,000 gold for the head of Sapphire, and we shall have it. Wow. The price on my head is going higher and higher. Now we got more. Unless these are mirror images.
Give us victory!
Oh my. Oh, she's feared, I think. Panic.
Yes?
Oh, bother. You killed her, you damn mule.
What is it?
He's still taking damage from her. Awesome.
What? Yes? Simple matter.
Minsk is, yeah. Who do we have available? Confused, panic, dead. There's me. We got Imoen. Minsk is down. A cleric.
This but a flesh wound.
I can't have her heal herself or take a potion.
I am wounded. Such mean.
Such menial tasks.